don't venture too far in. He said he heard noises. I hear noises too. Item ahead. It's literally like 2 feet in front of an item. Ferris's lockstone. That's the thing. That's the thingy. Yeah, activating a creation of Ferris the Vagabond. Ferris the Vagabond was a legend who wandered the lands creating contraptions to help those in sincere and dire need. The scope of his travels was so wide that the Ferris had been mistakenly credited with many inventions that were crafted by others. Pretty sure I know exactly where to test that out. Holy hell, that's a big book. Oh, it's just the pigs outside, isn't it? Yeah, I'm just hearing the pigs. A lot of bloodstains down there. I think I'm going up where the bloodstains are not. Praise the sun. Sweet, another shard. Yeah, I've got a bunch of items for the blacksmith. The thing is, though, I don't know if I have anything good enough to actually use Titanite shards on. Skeleton? Whatever do you mean? I don't see no skeleton. Just piles of blood everywhere. Doesn't matter where I go, there's blood. Okay, how did you die? Drank at the wrong time. I know the feeling. Alright, it looks like somebody... It looks like people kept taking it up here. Dragging it out to the arena. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Doesn't look hard. Oh my god! Okay, it does a lot of damage. Oh, son of a bitch! Okay, that wasn't too bad. Again, I don't seem to be using my shield. Visions of Hint. What the hell does that even mean? Treasure! Is it gonna explode or something? Nope. Soul vessel, what's that? Here. What do you mean here? Like this wall? Seems like a normal wall. Ooh, another Estus flask. Glad I came down here. Be wary of liar. What? Show this to a certain person, and... A vessel that will accept your souls. It can allow reallocation of levels, but without proper assistance, it may simply drain you of souls. If you truly wish to start again, go to the place where your journey began. Okay. So if I'm not happy with my character, I guess I can redo it. That's pretty cool. Let's go level up and get my Estus flask reinforced.
Is that a shard you found? Here, to see light, however...
Actually, never mind. I think I might need to buy a weapon or something. Because my weapons are seriously shitty. So I'm thinking if I travel somewhere and then travel back, the blacksmith is probably going to be ready for me. Yep, he's ready. That's the sound I love.
You, stand back. This is dangerous work. The name's Lenigrast, just a simple blacksmith. And you are... another useless traveler. A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth. Not roam around like you flirtatious vagabonds. Oh, what does it matter? Go on, show me what you've got. Your equipment. Let me have a look. But do it quick.
Okay, alright, I can repair stuff. Reinforce, talk, let's have a chat.
Don't waste my time.
Oh, I'm gonna get you talking.
Again? Drat. You're worse than my reckless daughter. Don't spend your whole life in transit, you hear? You'll need souls to repair and improve equipment. I know only of smithing, but souls have many other uses as well. Don't waste your souls on useless trinkets. Think before you spend. Equipment can be strengthened with rare ore stone. But such ore stone won't come easily. My girl knows her stones, but she's always out prancing about. Now, there's a time for travels, but you can't wander the world forever. Even you must have someone waiting back home. Drat. Don't...
Is it just going to keep repeating?
You'll need souls.
Mm-hmm.
I don't...
Okay. Now, what does reinforce actually do? Does it just give it more durability, or does it make it do more damage? Looks like it does more damage. I believe that's what that means, right? Yep. Physical attack, yep. Alright, well, I certainly don't want to upgrade anything I have at the moment. Hell no. I don't think anything I have is good enough for that. It's all just starting gear, basically. What do you have to sell? You might have a weapon that's worth a damn. Titanite Knight Shard. 800 each. What is this? Oh, repair powder, right? Oh, right, I do have repair powder. I suppose I could use that on one of my weapons. Longsword. That sounds more like what I want. Seems quite nice. Curved sword. So I'm not entirely sure what that slash thrust thing is. The types of damage inflicted by a weapon. I don't know what that really affects. So this one's just slash, this one's slash and thrust. So this one's curved sword is lighter than the straight sword. Thrusting sword, I'm guessing that's really small. Don't want any of that stuff. Alright, how much does it cost to repair? I believe this sword, this foot soldier sword, is actually quite good, I think. Wasn't it? It's pretty expensive. Alright, let me use my repair powder.
Don't waste my time.
The fuck did I just use it on? Does it use it on your current weapon? Did I just waste it? Oh! Apparently it uses it on, I'm assuming, your current weapon. Thank you for telling me that, game. That's wonderful. Fuck you too, asshole. Great. Wonderful. I think I might just buy a sword. I need a good sword. Mine are pretty shit. Need one with more durability. Let me just make sure that this is actually durability. Yep. In that case, I think I do want to buy a weapon.
What?
Question is which one? I'm not quite sure what the difference is. Honestly, the durability of these weapons is not great. This one's 60, I guess I should go for that. Straight sword, sounds pretty, well, straight. Let's go with that.
I'll be around if you make it back.
This fucking directional pad is useless. It does not go in the direction I want it to. Why? Why? Which is the one that I just bought? Was it the longsword? Stupid directional pad. It had to have been the longsword, right? Yeah. Piece of shit. My directional pad is seriously, I'm pretty sure it's broken, and this is a brand new controller. I should probably return it, but then I couldn't play Dark Souls for a while, so no thanks. Look what it keeps doing. I keep pressing right, and it keeps going down. Yeah, this thing's actually quite good. It is a bit heavier, though, so let me give it a shot. This is the one. It's relatively long as well. Ooh, I like that. I like that a lot. Yes, I've noticed some weapons when you do the secondary attack. The strong one. Like, for example, this one. No, this one. It's a stabbing motion. What is this one? Yeah, this one's a stab too. Whereas this one is not. Is that related to the damage type? Slash thrust? Slash thrust? Doesn't seem to be. They both are slash thrust, but only one actually thrusts when you do the secondary attack. Interesting. Also, what's this? Counter strength. Wait, how do you counter? You can counter? Sounds like there's another combat mechanic I'm missing. Now, do I want to upgrade this thing? Not really. It's nice just to have it. It's quite a good sword. Now where? Could go fight the giants, I suppose. Let's go back here. Because I want to use my Ferris's lockstone. Whoa! Don't want to be going down there. Alright, I gotta pay close attention to breaking this weapon, because I don't want to break it. Nice! Ow! That's right, I got four of these. No, 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 no! Son of a bitch. I got killed by the little bomb-throwing shit. The easiest enemy here. Still not sure whether it's worth it to use a shield. Which is why I've kind of stopped using it. Undecided. Oh, that asshole's gone. Finally. It's about time. Some free souls. Right, I'm just gonna kill that guy. Funny how often it's so easy to take on one enemy, but as soon as you have two, everything's fucked. It's because of the timing. You can deal with the timing of one enemy, but two, when they're out of sync, and they're attacking at different times, changes everything. Out of stamina. Shortcut ahead, try fire. Okay, the thingy's down here. Creepy face. Yep. What does that do? Whoa. What is that? What in the hell? Hello? Ah. Ah. Liar ahead. Visions of Ring. Wait, is this like I get to choose one? Which one did you choose? Oh, you're fighting something. What about this one? It looks like something comes from behind. A ring. What about this one? Whoa. A titanite slab. Not a shard, but a slab. Raises stamina recovery speed. Ooh. Suppose I should wear this too, shouldn't I? Am I gonna have a green aura around me the entire game? It's kind of distracting. Alright, so how much does it whoa. How much does it improve my stamina recovery? Not sure. But it obviously doesn't hurt. So, sweet. My sword is half hurt. Don't really want to lose my souls. That was delayed. Thousand souls, that's a pretty good amount. Let's go back and spend them, because otherwise I'm just going to keep losing them. Yep, two levels. Okay. What do I want? Strength? Would improve my damage. Not by a huge amount. A little bit. It's like one damage point. I could definitely use more health. I'm actually gonna put them into vigor. Thank you. Oh yeah, what about my slab? No, you shitty D-pad, whatever selection pad thing, work. Seriously, it's like not working half the time. I'm pressing left right now and it's not even going. I'm pressing left. Oh, it's because I was in there. It's still not working half the time, though. You piece of shit. It's gonna drive me nuts. Where's my slab? Got a lot of souls, too. Should probably use them up. In fact, I'm gonna use some of them up. $200? What does this give me? $400? And let's see what one of these gives me. I'm guessing 1,000. Oh, 800, okay. I'll use one more just so I can get 2 levels. Now, where's my slabs? Pretty sure they're not hidden. There they are. Reinforce the equipment up to plus 10. Nice. So just an extra powerful one. I think I might upgrade this sword a couple times. Should I? I feel like I should wait till I get a named sword, you know? This isn't a named sword. It's just, yeah. No, it's probably not worth it. See, look at this. I'm pressing the down button to try to switch my Estus flasks, and it keeps pressing the fucking right. The right one. It keeps switching my weapon. You massive piece of shit controller. Sure as hell not gonna pop all those soul containers just to waste them. Okay, what next? Still feel like my dexterity should be higher. Also my strength. I'm not sure which one to do. I don't know. Ooh, it's getting really expensive to upgrade that. Actually, it's getting really expensive to upgrade anything. Yeah, so the expensiveness of putting another point into something is not determined by how many points are already in it, but instead by your level. And I keep accidentally putting points in shit because this D-pad is fucked up. I'm gonna have to get a new controller. Right, so what do I want to upgrade? Put one in that. And I'll put one in strength. I'm not quite sure which one I should be focusing on. Now it's time to go fight. Oh no, not this again. Sword's already practically broken. I guess I'll keep using it for a bit. Okay, shall I go for the treasure, or shall I go this way? Let's go this way. Why is I not activating it? Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna get his attention. Forget those assholes. Long sword at risk. Yes, it is. Almost broke it. Oh god, there's three of them. Nope, shit. Nice, he almost dodged it. Much better. Much, 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 much better. Praise the sun. I knew he was going to say that. Anywhere there's sunlight, people will be praising. Halberd. I found a weapon on top of a huge facsimile of a weapon. Irony. Let's take a look at it. Alright, so if I was to replace my straight sword, how much more powerful would it be? Ton more damage. It's also extremely heavy. Very, very heavy. I'm looking at the thing in the very bottom right. That's in red. 72%. 72% what? Does that mean it's starting to make me burdened? Oh shit, that thing requires a ton of strength. Yeah. Yeah, that requires a shit ton of strength. Strength of impact, disrupting opponent's poise. Okay, so that's how likely it is to, well, disrupt them, I guess. It's good to know. Right, so I'm obviously not going to be using that yet. How much more strength do I need? I think I need 4 more. Which is not too bad. Oh, I only need 3 more strength. Yeah, that's totally doable. Not right now, but very soon. I've got enough for like a level and a half, I suppose. I don't think this opens, does it? Nope. Which means the only place to go down here is into the white mist, which probably holds a friggin' boss of doom. Please don't see- I don't want to see health bar when I go in here. Okay, no health bar. Whew! I feel like I can light these things. Perhaps I can. One day. Huh, what are you? This thing looks kind of cute. Shortcut ahead. Oh yes, there's the famous Dark Souls level design. Things wrap around and that's why it says it only unlocks from one side. Or it opens from the other side. There we go. Praise the sun. What? There isn't even any sun down here. What are you talking about? It's a freaking torch. You know what? I should go back to the bonfire. It's right here, and my weapons need to be repaired. I wish there was a soul bank, you know? Put all my souls in a bank. Kind of defeat the purpose, wouldn't it? Because of that, I'm going to go spend my souls right now. I'm going to upgrade my strength. I think I just traveled to where I'm at right now. Yes, I did. Whoops. It's actually doing it. It's actually loading me at the same spot. Okay. Let's get my other sword out, the better one. There we go. That is it, right? Yeah. This thing's gonna take me down, isn't it? I'd rather go on foot. Hey. That thing's adorable, look at it. It just disappeared. Pretty sure all that armor's worse than what I've got, right? Quick check. Yeah, it's still worse. Leather shield? Hold on. No. Be wary of play dead. I love the grammar you get in these weird messages. Alright, let's check out that shield. The hell did I even pick up? This one? Yeah. Alright. It's a lot lighter. A lot less defense. It's better in quite a few ways, though. Against various special things, I guess these are. What are these? Yeah, curse reduction, petrify reduction. None of that particularly matters to me. Nah. Alright, here we go. Oh. But I wanted to go up there. Where are we going? Wait a minute, can I jump off? Hold on. Maybe I can jump off. Nope. There's nothing. There's nowhere to jump off. So I see something. Yeah. There's a corpse right there. There's nowhere I can jump off, right? Nope, but I do notice that the elevator on the other side went up. Which means... I know exactly what that means. Clever, clever, clever. Which means I can do this. I love Dark Souls. The other one's gonna come back down. Oh, shit. Rude. Wait, that didn't actually accomplish anything, did it? Nope, there's still nowhere to jump off. Okay, never mind. I guess that's just to ensure you can always go up or down, no matter which place you're at. Jesus! Fucking hell! Dude's got a fetish for stabbing. Did you see that ghost? It just did a dance. Hold on, where, the gesture menu. What, is it back? Yes. I got the welcome gesture from joining the Covenant, right? Where is it? Is there more? Oh, I can, like, change them out? There's the welcome. Which one do I want? Warcry, radio, no way. Let's switch out pumped up. Welcome, my friend. Beautiful. What's in here? It's locked, of course. This seems like a boss. Boss ahead. Weakness leg. Okay, that's actually handy. Try no lock on. What? No lock on? You fucking insane. Alright. Only got 800 souls. Let's go. See if I can last longer than 10 seconds. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh my fucking god, how the hell do I fight that? Weakness leg. So it is. Oh god, I'm gonna get smashed. I lasted longer than 10 seconds. Damn it. I tried to dodge. Yeah, actually, they're right. No lock-on is better. I need stamina. Oh, shit. Oh, I got... Wow. I actually did really good. I almost got him to half health on my very first try. I'm proud of myself. Okay, this boss is definitely doable. I can do this. This is gonna be my first boss. I'm gonna pop my boss cherry. Which sounds really fucking creepy. But I'm gonna do it. I got this. Just looking at its eyes. Hi, enemy. Bye, enemy. No stabbing for you. Yeah, look, this is mercifully easy to get to this boss. It's wonderful. No, this is the most powerful gun. The most powerful gun I have, yeah, it's the AK-47. With extended magazine. No, it's the most powerful weapon I have, right? 112, 110, yes. No, don't do that. Okay, I got this. I guess I'll try the lock on, see what it does. Whoa! He wants to fall on me. Oh, the lock on actually locks on to specific body parts. Never mind, that's actually really cool. The lock-on's actually quite useful. If it only locked onto like his center body, then yeah. The fuck? What are you doing? Ew. I got this. I don't got this. I was so fucking close! I don't know if he just does more damage towards the end of the fight, or maybe it's because I was, like, directly under his foot that I... It's probably because I was directly under his foot that it just killed me. Whereas before, I was just getting hit by the shockwave, I guess. It's okay, though. First try, I almost got him to half health. Second try, I almost killed him. I got this. It's weird that this boss is easier than some enemies. Even this enemy's now gone. Oh, never mind. Oh, I just realized I'm not even blocking. Yeah, why do I even have my shield? Okay, I could either attempt to block his stuff, or I could just do double-handed. Let's just go double-handed. Seems wiser. Funny, I can see deaths coming where you know you're stuck in an attack animation, and a foot's coming down to smash you, and you know there's nothing you can do to stop it. You're mashing the B button, you're trying to dodge, but it ain't happening. Nope. What if I can hit him through this? Nope. Ugh. Just gotta make sure to keep getting my souls. I've got a decent little collection in there. About 1,000, isn't it? How am I alive? I literally cannot see my hit points. My heart's starting to really beat. Ooh, okay. I think I got him. Yep. Perfect. Yes! My first boss. Fuck yes. Soldier's Key, Soul of the Last Giant. Ooh, my heart's beating fairly fast. And a lot of souls! Wouldn't want to lose him. I'm going to take a drink now. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, what was that? My fourth try, I think? Third or fourth try? I think it was my fourth. Raw for victory. Praise the sun. Always praise the sun. I think even if it was just like pure night, people would still be saying praise the sun. By the way, I actually have no idea where I guess at this point you can call it a meme or something. I have no idea where Praise the Sun came from. I mean, I know it's the first Dark Souls, but like specifically what it's referencing within there? I'm not quite sure. I know there was the Sun Dude. Sunbro, or whatever the hell people call him. Beyond that, I don't really know what it's about. Is there something specific about Praise the Sun, or was it just a reference to a character who once said Praise the Sun? I don't know. Dead end ahead. Thank you for telling me that. I wouldn't have known otherwise. Okay. God, you know what? I almost want to keep saving souls so that I can buy that ring that allows me to fall down. So I can see what's down there, but that doesn't seem like a good idea. Like, I mean, I could gain a lot of levels with these souls. Hello, asshole. I can gain a ton of levels, or I can buy a ring that will allow me to fall down somewhere and maybe get cool stuff. One is certain, and the other is not, in terms of its reward. I know what the reward for leveling up is going to be. It's going to be a stronger character. I don't know what the reward for going down there is. So, I don't know. Also, what's the soldier's key? Opens soldier's door in the Forest of Giants. A fort was erected in the forest to face the giants, but now the soldiers are lost and hollowed. The Forest of... the Soldier's Door. Have I encountered the Soldier's Door? I mean, I'm in the forest right now. Not literally inside of the trees, but this, like, this location is... The giant's forest, whatever place. I feel like it'd maybe be through here, like through that closed gate over there. But I don't know how to get there. What about this? Oh! There you go. Sweet. Oh, you know what? What am I doing? Was I seriously about to go out there without spending my souls? That would be incredibly irresponsible.